Hello, this is Abraham Manase. I'm going to talk about the difference between men and women. Let me say right from the beginning, there is no gender that is better than the other gender. Men are not better than women, as much as women are not better than men. In actual fact, those differences, they are very good because they complement each other. They help us. That's why men need women and women need men. One of the things that is very interesting is women are more detailed than men. Women, they look at the smaller details that men usually overlook. And we need that also in our lives. Both detailed and also non-detailed. Because in most cases, if you stay so much into the details, what happens is you end up staying, focusing on the details and forget to move on and forget that there is still tomorrow. Men, usually they look ahead. They look at what's going to happen next 5 years, 10 years. Whereas women, they focus on the details. They focus on today. So we need that balance. We need both of them. The other thing that, you know, we see between men and women, it's women are more people-oriented, whereas men are more task-oriented. Women, they focus on building relationships. They focus on making friendships. Men, they focus more on the job to be done. And like I said, you know, sometimes we have to understand that we are not saying all women are like this. All men are like this. No. We are saying generally most women are like this and most men are like this. And we need both. We need that balance. Because in an office, if we only focus on building relationships, at the end of the day, we'll just talk and feel good. But at the end of the day, no job will be done. But also, if we only focus on the task without building relationships, the people that we are using to complete the job, to complete the task, they also need that relationship. They also need the feel to be part of the organization. Lastly, women, they talk more than men. In actual fact, studies show that men talk about 7,000 words a day. Whereas women, generally, they talk about 14,000 to 20,000 words a day. We need both. Just imagine how boring this life will be. If it was only men, it would be so quiet and boring. So we need both. We need women who will talk, and we also need men. Thank you and God bless you.